What's good, everybody who's just hopping into the stream now? Appreciate all you. Head over to Romani, get the stuff at the ranch. think I'll go to Gerudo after that. I need magic. Oh no, please don't turn day. Not yet, I'm not ready. I think I made it. Again, what's good, everybody? We got 40 people in this stream. Means a lot of you guys are tapping in. I appreciate it. Don't forget to like. Let's get it out there to more people. Serenade, not bad. I never have rupees. And it sucks. How much is this? Like 10? No, okay. Okay, before I go to Lake Hylia, I need rupees from the gate here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Nice little one cycle on Goma there. That was vanilla, okay. Thank you. I actually need to see where Hookshot is. I need to check that hint. God, it only shows up as adult, so now I gotta wait. I know what I could do. And then I don't backflip, so now I have to go get bugs again. This game's funny. This game's really funny. And then I hit B. Damn it. It's good in Vic City. You're first to type. Actually, I restarted the stream. I wish my D-pad wasn't broken. Actually, I need to go do Goron City as Child. I haven't done that yet. And I can do a Navi dive into Bottom of the Well, maybe. Let's see. I didn't trust that for a second, so... retry that. I love how I hit this trick like the past 5 streams and then it comes to this. I can't even hit it. I was using Deku sticks before though. There we go.
Thank you.
Like, I'm trying to think of where to go. I need to find Hookshot somewhere. Also, shout out to whoever liked the stream, pushing it in the algorithm a bit more. I appreciate you. Not many people understand how much that means. So, I do appreciate that. Oh shit, it was you. I appreciate you. See, not many people, they don't understand that the likes push algorithm. Facts, I feel that. Let's play Elden Ring after I'm done this stream, eh? I've been itching to play that playthrough. That's how I got hookshot? What a fucking weird location. I had to do OI. I had to do Ocarina items to get hookshot. Okay, that opens things up. What a weird location for hookshot. It's like almost lore accurate. I guess I go in a fire temple for a second. I don't see why not. I'm dead. Yeah, they're wilding for that. Alright, let's see if I can hit this trick for once. Oh, first try. Give me that. Okay. That doesn't happen. Yeah, once the seamless and convergence is merged, I don't think the game can even go online. Like, I think they just straight up removed that, like, slider. The online-offline slider. If you got Convergence and Seamless downloaded already, though, it's basically GG. We already got it set up. Just gotta throw in the password in the any file, and then it's over. Yeah, facts. Thank you. Yeah, it only takes like 3 minutes to merge the files. I was like surprised, if that even, like 30 seconds, just drag and drop. Put the password in, good to go. I was surprised how easy it was. Enough health for this. Oh, now I definitely don't have enough time. That's tough. Facts. I'm over here waiting for Convergence 1.5. That's gonna be the Shadow of the Erdtree version. That patch is gonna go insane when it comes out. Okay, I gotta remember this trick. Okay. Oh no. I think I already fucked it up. Do this again. Oh, nope. That's definitely not how it's done. I have to look up this clip. Rando setup. Fire Temple block clip. No, this one sucks. This is the shitty block clip. What's the good block clip again? Damn it. This one doesn't work. Doesn't help that this enemy is up here too. Three, four. Jump. Okay. Nah, I forget this shit. This shit's ass. This is what happens when you don't play Rando for months. Yeah, no, I'm not getting this. Fire Temple block clip. Yeah, here it is. Get into the corner. Oh. Crouch stab twice. Maybe? No. The switch blocked me. I'll get this. I haven't done one of these dumbass setups in forever. Hey. There we go. That took me so long. Jeez. Probably not even worth it. Yeah. Oh, God. So, you know, it's been a while since I've done Fire Temple. I don't even remember how to do this temple naturally. I'm over here using every trick in the book. Scale? Why do they got a scale in here? I don't think there's anything useful in here. Yeah. Not a whole lot of use from that temple. And you can't hookshot that. I'm savory. Okay, this is actually a good spawn. Damn it. Gonna have to do some weird shit to get up here. Ocarina items to spawn that guy. Come on. Oh no, that's... No. I'll be back for your ass. Oh, you're lucky. Get out of here. I haven't found a damn Triforce piece in forever. This is actually insane. Oh, I guess I could turn that in. I guess I never went to Zora's Fountain either. Never even went to River. What am I doing? You could just forget entire areas in Rando, I swear. I haven't even gone here yet. Oh, is that all? Not his child. Thank you. course, that can't be anything useful. That'd be illegal. Need Triforce pieces. Not these fucking skulltula tokens. I have like 30. There we go. Only need 3 more. We'll wait right here, because it's turning night, right? I think. Nope. I've been lied to. This is gonna be annoying to get into. It's also turning night now, which is just awesome. I'm gonna come back and do this area as child, I think. Turn this cuckoo in first, I guess. This routing. I hate the last two. I hate finding the last two. Who do I give this to? This guy? Do I gotta wake the guy up? Get up. Okay, one more. I don't think the skulls had any. Trying to think, like, what are some quick checks I can get? I don't know. I guess I go child, go Jabu. Like, if I don't... There's so many checks on the way to Jabu if I don't get a Triforce piece. Like, at least by then, it'll be weird. Alright. Please be something in the shop. Dude. Thank you. Let's go. Alright, we're done. That's really lucky. Timer. Alright. It was a good stream. The stream died. The first stream died with 70 views. This one got 270, so 340 views. I appreciate that. Crazy amount of views for a rando. We had some like, what was the peak? We had like 50 concurrent in the stream. That was insane. Not concurrent, but like for a point. We have 50 people in here, and that was insane. So thank you guys. I will see you in the next one. I don't know when that will be, but yeah. Peace out.